There's funding in Illinois that helps kids go to private school, but that funding could be going away. It's called the Invest in Kids Act, and it helps about 38,000 Illinois kids go to private school every year. Most of the funding does go to students in the Chicago area. Our area gets about 8% of it, but right now that funding is at the risk of going away because the current Illinois budget completely cut it out.